My name's Elias Habibi, and I'm a personal trainer. I get people big. Alright, here's what's up. I'm big, I get people huge. I've trained Superman, I've trained Batman, I've trained Wonder Woman, I've trained the Green Goblin, I've trained Spider-Man, I've trained them all. They're all big, thanks to who? Thanks to me, Elias Habibi. I get people big, fast, lean, f***ing machines. Yes, they get huge. And I want to present to you my personal trainee over here, the Beast.
What up, bro?
Yes, this is the Beast. He got big in 1 week. I'm about to prove to you how he did my stuff. Here we go. Elias Habibi back here for the first exercise to get you big. Big and fast. This will get you faster than lightning, faster than Flash. And I taught Flash, remember that? Alright, so if this is the first exercise, this is how it goes. Jump rope. With jump ropes, you can attain a lot of speed. More speed equals faster, catching bad guys and all that kind of crazy stuff. This is how it goes for the first exercise. Feet out here, and then you have to go super fast. Elias Habibi here, tip number 2 for those push-ups that I showed you in the previous exercise. With the simple few maneuvers, you can get faster, huger, and more endurance, a heart pumping, much more healthier pump out of this exercise if you follow these few simple tips. Using 2 fingers on the wall, on the second set you hop off the wall with clapping twice or 3 times, however many times you want, maybe 4. As long as you've got the power to do it, this is how it goes. This is how I taught my friend the Beast. Yes, that's how you do it. Exercise number 3. This exercise gets you massive, bigger than any exercise I've showed you so far. This one's super healthy. This one is like the king of kings. This will get you massive back. The best exercise a personal fitness trainer can give you. And this is a secret because I'm the only one who knows it. Elias Habibi, yes, professional fitness builder. This is how it goes. Right here, as you can see, there's a bar. This bar is made for lats. Yes, this bar is made for lats. This is how it goes. You grab the bar really far. Mental thinking. And you raise yourself up really hard. 10 times. Here it goes. That's how you do it, my style. That'll get you big. Yeah, big. You ready to get big? Some more? Here's exercise number 4. Yeah, you heard it. Number 4. So this exercise is another personal secret. Only I know. You'll never find this anywhere else. I am the master of masters. The master blaster that will get you huge results. This is my secret exercise. With this 2.5 pound weight strapped around this strap, here's what kind of miracles you can perform. So this is a shoulder exercise, a tricep exercise. This will get you very big in a very limited amount of time. You hold the weights down, just like this, right? Right? And you lift them up as hard as you can. Stretch your back because this one hurts. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. When it gets heavy, just breathe in more. Wait, excuse me, my student wants a word with the teacher. Yes, sir.
Mr. M.
Yeah, so,
I've been working on your work. Have you been teaching me?
Yes.
I want to see your results. Show you my results.
Oh, you want to show me your results? Exclusively. exclusively for you, we have right here the beast who's about to show you how he does it when he learned it with my technique. This only took him a week and a half to do it. This is his results. And that's how you do it, the Eliza Beebe style. Yeah, Eliza Beebe, professional trainer. Sign up, sign up. Eliza Beebe, back for some more. Yeah, we're back and we're never gonna stop. We're getting big, this is our mission. I'm gonna prove to you that we here at the Eliza Beebe Fitness, we get big, really big. Like, this is incredible stuff we're teaching here. This is only pure and most sincere form of building. Like, it's, I don't even have words to describe what I'm doing to you guys if you hit with me. Another exercise, exercise number 5. This one is like amazing. Your arms will get pumped, your arms will feel huge. You can walk around, get them ladies, show your guns, be like, you can tell them, hey, chick, the volleyball, have you seen it? It's about this big and it's that way. Yeah, that's what you'll be telling on the beach soon. Exercise number 5, here it comes. This is called the curl bar. Mateen, the beast, is going to show us real quick what kind of bar we're using. So Mateen, easy with the weights there, fella, easy with the weights. This is heavy stuff. This is a standard 15 pound bar. This is really heavy stuff. Look, just like, you can feel that, like, this is very heavy stuff. And all right, here we go. So you grab the bar, tilt it to the side, have it right in front of you, and you pull it towards your pop the chest out and curl it. About 3 amount of times, breathing every time you do it. Two, three. Watch, I'll show you. Look at their muscles get huge. Oh my God. I need help. Grab the bar. Grab the bar, man. Alright. Alright. Okay. That's how you do it. That's how you get big. Curl bar style. For the 5th exercise that I showed you, the beast has propositioned himself to show you how he got big very fast. It's the same exercise that I just showed you 2 minutes ago, only this time with a little bit more weight. This is extremely hard to do. Do not attempt this. This is at your own risk, okay? At your own risk. When he first started, he started off the same as me. A bar. A bar is very heavy. Again, it's 15 pounds. It's not something you want to laugh with. He's slapping on 45 pounds on each side. Do not attempt this. I repeat, do not attempt this. The beast, if you would mind coming over, showing these fellas how it's done the last BB style. All right, so again, you crouch down, you get the bar, bring it up, and you curl it. That's how you do it. Look at them muscles pump. Yeah, yeah, awesome. Oh my God. Get big! Hey, it's Elias Beebe again. This time we're done with exercises. You've done enough for the day. You've gone really far. This is real good stuff you've done. To end it well, after a good workout, you gotta eat grub, man. Eat grub. So it's all about McDonald's, dude. It's all about the McDonald's. This portion right here, this little burger, is all you need. This will get you massive. This thing like that. That's how you do it. Get big, man. Get big. Yeah. Get big. Yeah. I'm so cool. Elias Habibi, back for more. Yeah, you thought we were done with that nutrition stuff? No way. You're not done with me, Elias Habibi. I'm telling you, this is where it's at. This is the final race. This is where your heart gets pumping. This is where you show who you are. This is where you master the stuff. All right, this is called the final race. I'm gonna show you how it's done professionally. This car right here that the beast is driving, it's no match for me. It can't beat me. It never will. It never has. Even if it has 500 horsepower, I'm the one that's gonna win. Because I am Elias Habibi, professional trainer. You should sign up with me because this is what's about to happen.
Yo, I'm tired. Do we really have to race?
Yeah, man, we really do have to race. We really do, because this is the biggest race of your life. If you win this, this is what happens. You get bigger, bigger and faster and everything. This is the endurance test, like, oh my God, all right? Yeah, you're going to race this. Let's do this race. On the count of three. On the count of three. One, two, three. Come out, help me. I'm dying. I think I'm seeing the white light. I'm seeing the white light. I'm seeing the white light. It's the end. It's over. That was the most epic workout you have ever seen by Elias Habibi, professional trainer. Yeah, you heard it, professional trainer. You want to get big fast? You want some results? You want to look like a bad? Yeah, well then you better get on my level and start doing my workouts. That was a professional workout. You want me. You need me. This is the first exercise to getting big. First of all, you...
Did I spit on your face or something?
No, what happened?
Oh, let's check it out. Oh wait, it's still recording.